Welcome to my channel. My name is Cece. I have been doing this a lot of jewelry bags that I got off of Shop Goodwill. It was 64 pounds of jewelry altogether, and I paid roughly about $500. And I was opening them up here with you guys so we could see what we find. On my last video, I did end up stopping it because I had a big tangle. So I untangled everything and this is what I have left. So let me share with you guys what I have left here. Let's start with this one. I think this is a J-Lo, right? J-Lo brand, maybe a few strands, and it's just a long chain. It's in good condition. Then we got this guy that did not have a name, and it was still pretty tangled. I didn't feel like untangling that. There was this bangle with, I don't know, this cross is upside down, so I think somebody maybe tried redoing it. I'm gonna just put it in the craft lot. How is everybody doing? Hope everybody has a wonderful Christmas. Here's this one. It does not have a name. And it looks like that. My kids are grown, so they didn't come hang out with us. And we didn't really feel like doing too much, so we just stayed home. Here is this one with no name. And it looks like this. It's long. That's cute. This one. Not sure who that is. But that's how that looks. It's pretty cute, actually. We got a bangle and a stretchy rhinestone. This chain, it's just a very lightweight chain. I'm gonna throw in the craft. This necklace is, I don't know, maybe a Claire's sort of thing, but it's cute. I like it. Here's this little clam or shell. With this chain, I don't know, does that say something? No. It doesn't say anything. And we got this chain. That was nothing. We have this little cameo. That was kind of cute. Oh yeah, this one was still tangled, but it had this little butterfly necklace on this type of necklace, but I think it's broken. So I'm just gonna throw both of them in the craft lot. Here's some more of that chain. It's very thin and like lightweight. Here's this one with the little rhinestone. I'm sure it's nothing. too great. It's pretty cute. I had all these little charms that were kind of cute. Those are cute. I'll probably put these in the craft lot for somebody to craft with. They're pretty cute. Look at that lighthouse. And then we have this one with no name. It is long. That one's nice. Little rhinestones and leaves on it. I got this little thin Monet. This infinity one, no name. This one, it's pretty nasty. I'm just gonna throw it away. And then this guy that's broken. Yeah, nothing too exciting. I think at the end of the day, I feel like I got some pretty nice things all together. You know, out of these 64 pounds, I might have kept like a pound of the jewelry that I went through. Nothing too exciting, I guess, but I love going through these lots, so I don't mind. I think this is a Monet. It's pretty worn. And then we have these two bracelets that almost look the same, except for that one's missing a rhinestone. Yeah. Oh, that's a single earring. I'll show that in a little bit. Here's this Claire's peace sign. Here's this ring. That's cute. This guy that has a toggle clasp. Sorry. And I guess it ties in the front sort of thing. I don't know, maybe. Maybe not. Yeah. Actually, I don't know. Maybe this is still knotted. I don't quite know. Don't feel like figuring it out. Here's this one with this pretty flower. No name. I had this guy. And also, I don't believe it had a name. But it is a necklace. Three strand. It's pretty. This little Christmas necklace. This pretty one. This one's a lot. 1928. That one's pretty. Some little butterflies. Yeah, that one's cute. All right. These earrings, one's broken. This one was a single one. There was these ones. They do say 925 right there. Of course, I got a test. That's a piece of chain. There was this pretty thing. Cross, I mean, not. Yeah, that's cute. I believe it said something here. But let me see. Yeah. 1.25, I think is what that says right there. I don't know. You can't see it, but it's cute. Some little ZZs. This guy is a Monet. Maybe I'll just show you guys the interesting things. Here was this one. It does have a name. I'm not sure though who that is, to be honest. I don't think it'll even focus. I'm not sure. But I think that's sterling, so we're keeping that. This guy. Did I show you guys this guy? I think I did. Oh, these earrings are really cute. They are just a silver tone. Very lightweight. But they're cute. Some earrings. These long ones. Long ones, these shiny ones. I will probably keep these for craft purposes. These guys, these guys, and those were earrings. Here are these guys. Those are cute. They're like a pink hoop. These ones. Give me 1 minute, guys. Okay, I'm back. Of course, I've laid around all day. And the minute I get on here, everybody wants to start calling. Okay, well, there's these hoops. There was these hoops. That. And there goes my dog now. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. They're not marked. But they're not magnetic either. So, is that a mark right here? It's weird. I've never seen it marked there. If it is. Oh, no, it's not. But these are nice. Some more hoopies. Two different pairs here. Here's another pair of hoops. Well, I think this rest of this stuff is really boring. But we have like just some earrings, nothing exciting. Yeah. This necklace is actually pretty cute. Like this. I don't know if that's intentional. It might be actually. The colors on those rhinestones. It doesn't have a name, but it is really cute. This piece that I'm gonna keep for craft. And then these guys single, but I think they're sterling, so I will check those. There's a chain, single earrings. That's a broken earring. Here is that guy. Oh yeah, this one was cute. It's a pizza. That is pretty fun. Well, there was this bracelet that said 925. earrings. There's this pair. Oh, there's that one. I was wondering if the pair was there. Oh, these are really cute, actually. I'll keep those to wear a couple times. Here's another chain. That's a bracelet, but it's broken. A little angel. Here's another necklace. It says a best. It's probably a Claire's one. Yeah. All right. Some more earrings. And earrings and earrings. All these earrings. They are in good condition. These are nice. But I'm putting them in a box. Here are these ones. Those will probably go in my mom's box. Oh, here's this one. I didn't even realize that those two are here. A single hoop. Oh, there's that pair too. Here's this earring, which I don't see the other one, but this earring went to this cute little stick pin. I think they look the same, and they were both Monet. I think, actually, I don't know. This one don't even say Monet. Oh yeah, it does, right in there. So yeah, this might have been a set, but I do only have this one. I don't have the other one. So these cuties, little stars, I love them. These guys, probably some CZs. Sterling silver. That guy. Craft. Earring craft. This cute little elephant charm. Craft. These earrings. Craft. And these guys. So all that is going to be crafting. This thing, which I wasn't sure what this was. Craft. So that is it. And I do have a bunch of single earrings over here that I had put to the side, hoping I could find some matches, but well, these are matches. Other than that, they were all single. I was hoping to find this one. This one kind of looks gold to me with some pearls. So I'll keep that and test it. I really like this one. I was hoping this one came out. And this one. That one was nice. But they didn't. And then, oh yeah, and this one was really cute too. That one didn't come out either. Yep, guys, so that is the end of the 64 pounds. Let me know what you guys think. I am not too mad about it. I think I found some pretty nice sterling rings, and some other nice things. I got 14K, I got some name brand stuff, some cute brooches. Yeah, so I am not too mad. This is the stuff I kept. Let me see if I can take you guys over here. Yeah, so this is like the stuff that I kept. Oh, there's, oh, sorry, I have you still on tripod. Yeah, so that's what I kept. And that is it. So I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. Leave me a comment down below. I feel like nobody wants to talk to me. But yeah, y'all have a good night. Merry Christmas. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.